I think the pitch is gonna shit himself.
Jays win Friday night, and then the Jays take over first place after today.